Hey everybody, Rich here with Fanatik, and as you can see, my Forbidden Dreadnought is kind of in pieces, and I've got no suspension on it, but that is because our friends over at RockShox have sent me some new suspension to give a try. So, really excited, let's see what they have for us. Aha! So, I was previously running a ZEB on my bike, and RockShox has been so kind to send us the new ZEB Ultimate. Got all sorts of new features. Got a new Charger 3 damper, new air shaft. We've got pressure release valves. Pretty slick. Really excited to try this out, kind of get my first impressions, see what I think compared to the old ZEB. And then they've also hooked it up with the brand new RockShox Super Deluxe Air. Really excited to try these out. RockShox has added both high and low speed compression adjustment to these new rear shocks. And they also have a hydraulic bottom out in these, which is really exciting. So I'm gonna throw these on my bike and get some first impressions as to what I think of the new suspension.
Spot compressions.
So far, so good.
Yeah.
I'm stoked on just like the stock settings. I haven't had to adjust anything yet, but they make it super easy to do that, which is pretty cool. Makes it easy for the user.
All right, now get up and do another.
Yes, sir.
All right, so we are back here in the studio. I've got done with my first ride on the brand new ZEB fork and the Super Deluxe Air rear shock. The forks look almost identical to the previous version of the ZEB. However, they packed a ton of new technology into these. A brand new damper, the Charger 3 damper. They've got brand new air shaft design, and at the bottom of the air shaft and the damper inside the fork is a new technology called Buttercups. They've also added these pressure release valves on the back of the fork for when you change in lots of elevation or temperature and you wanna release some of that pressure buildup and get your fork running extra smooth. So pretty fired up on that. Also running that rear shock, the brand new Super Deluxe Air, and pretty fired up on the technologies that they have put in there. All right, so my first initial impressions after one ride on this stuff is I'm gonna need to retire my old ZEB and get the new one because all of these new technologies they've packed into here are pretty awesome. Make these forks buttery smooth. And one of my favorite things is the Buttercups in here. Buttercups are little vibration dampening pucks at the end of the damper and the air shaft. They reduce low frequency vibrations, which translates to less hand fatigue, and that just makes for a better riding experience. And I definitely noticed that hitting brake bumps and kind of your general trail chatter out there. The other thing I like is with the Charger 3 damper, I'm not somebody that really likes to mess with suspension settings. I'm kind of a set it and forget it guy. But the new Charger 3, they actually have a cool, easy middle setting. They're like, hey, this is your baseline, start here. Easy to identify on the knobs, and then you can adjust from there. So you're not getting lost in the clicks like, oh, I need to have 15 clicks of low speed compression, but is that 15 clicks from open or closed? You're not getting lost. It's an easy plus and minus. And like I said, there's a nice middle setting, which makes it really easy for the non-suspension nerds like myself. Another thing, those rear shocks, I think this is where RockShox is hitting it out of the park. Previously, their aftermarket shocks, they're good, they ride great, but they didn't have a lot of adjustability, and that is something that people looking for aftermarket suspension are looking for. And the new shock has high and low speed compression adjustment and that hydraulic bottom out, and it feels great. The shock just eats everything up. It's also got 15 clicks of rebound adjustment, so a wider range of adjustability. The previous shocks had 10, so if you do like to tinker, you can do that. Pretty fired up on this new suspension. Initial ride, all good. I'm definitely gonna get out and kind of mess with those compression settings a little more this weekend, see if I can dial in the fork even more. Like I mentioned, Dan and I are doing a deeper dive video where we talk about all of these technologies throughout the whole range of RockShox suspension that just came out for the new model year. So make sure to check that out. If you have any questions about RockShox suspension or anything bike related, don't forget to give us a call at 844-326-2845 or email us at sales@fanaticbike.com. And that's all I've got. So we'll see you out on the trails.